हेलो स्टूडेंट, चैप्टर नंबर 9 रजिस्टर नंबर। इन डेट ऑलरेडी वी सॉल्व फर्स्ट 6 क्वेश्चन इन एक्सरसाइज 9.1। नाउ टुडे वी स्टार्ट विथ 7th one। रीराइट द फॉलोइंग रजिस्टर नंबर इन सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म, मीन्स राइट डाउन सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ गिवन रजिस्टर नंबर्स। इन डेट फर्स्ट वन -8 अपॉन 6। लुक, सो वॉट टू डू, -8 अपॉन 6। सो डायरेक्टली यू जस्ट cut the common factors between numerator and denominator. Okay, what to do, you just write down, first you write down the common sign minus and plus, that is minus. Okay, now 4 to the 8 and 3 to the 6, so your answer is -4 upon 3. And if our answer is negative rational number, that time you just write down the negative sign with numerator only. Okay, so your answer is -4 upon 7. Second one, 25 upon 45, both are positive, so we are having positive plus answer. Okay, if you have any confusion, to cut that one, so what to do, you just write down factors of numerator and denominator, like 55 means 5 into 5, and 45, you just factorize that one, and factors are 3, 3 and 5. Now cut the common factors, 5, 5 cut. So at numerator side, 5 is there, and here 3 is there, 9 is there. So your answer is 5 upon 9. Okay. Third one, -44 upon 72. Now plus minus minus. Okay. So 44, that is 4 into 11 directly. Okay. And 72, that is 4 into 18. So here 4, 4 cut. So -11 upon 18. Okay. Then fourth one is -8 upon 10. Here plus. Now plus minus minus. That is 4 to the and 5 to the. So -4 upon 5. Okay. Now question number 8. Look here. Fill in the boxes with the correct symbol out of greater than, less than and equal to. Okay, you just write down the correct symbol. Okay, here we directly write down. Look, first one, -5 upon 7 and 2 upon 3. We know that negative is always less than positive. Okay, that is the sign of less than. Second one, -4 upon 5 and -5 upon 7. Okay, so what to do, -4 upon 5 and -5 upon 7. There are two methods to solve that one. Look, first one, take LCM of denominator. Here LCM is 35. Okay, so what to do, write down here 4 upon 5, and to get 35 multiply with 7. Same here, -5 upon 7 multiply with 5 to get 35. So 7 4s are 28 upon 35, and here 5 5s are 25 upon 35. Now compare them, minus here denominators are same, so directly compare the denominators, -28 -25, and we know that in minus number the lower number having greater value, means -28 is less than -25, means this one is less than, so our answer is less than. Okay, otherwise one more method. Look, what to do, -4 upon 5 and -5 upon 7, just cross multiply them, means take the denominators to the opposite side, 7 with 4 and 5 with 5. So -4 into 7, and here 5 -5 into 5, cross multiplication 5, and take denominator to the opposite side. Okay, 7 4 is -8, and here -25. Now compare them, -28 is less than 25, means this one is less than directly. Okay, same in third one. Look, -7 upon 8 and 14 upon -16. -7 upon 8 and 14 upon -16. So what to do, directly cross multiplication. So -7 into -16 and 8 into 14, these two, minus minus plus, and 16 into 7, 16 7s are 112, both are plus, and 14 8s are also 112, means they are equal. So write down equal to sign. Now here we directly multiply them. Look, plus minus minus answer, and 8 fours are 32, and plus minus minus 7 fives are 35. So this one is 32 and 35. So both are minus, means 32 is greater than 35. Otherwise you just solve in your notebook like that. 5 minus 7 upon 4 cross multiply, minus 8 into 4 and minus 7 into 5, that is minus 32 and minus 35. And minus number, the lowest number having greater value, means that is greater than. Okay, same here. Look, 4 ones are 4 and minus minus plus 3 ones are 3. So this one is greater than, means greater than. Okay, now here plus 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 11 5 is a 55, minus minus also plus, and that is 55, means both are equal. And here 0, we know that 0 is always greater than negative rational numbers. Okay, these are your answers. Now question number 9, compare which is greater in each of following, means you just find out the greater rational numbers. Okay, so same method you just use in that one. Look, question number 9, first one is 2 upon 3 and 5 upon 2. Okay, means find out which one is greater. You just take LCM of both one, that is 6, means 2 upon 3, to get 6 multiply 3 with 2, same here with 2, and 5 upon 2, to get 6 at denominator side multiply 3, same here 3. 2 2s are 4 upon 6 and 5 3s are 15 upon 6. Now 15 is greater. Okay, means this one is less, this one is greater, means 5 upon 2 is greater. Right side means this one. Okay, otherwise our second method, what to do? Cross multiplication, 2 into 2 and here 5 into 3, 2 is a 4 and 5 is a 15, means this one is greater, means right side is greater, this one is greater. Okay, same in second one. Look, that is minus 5 upon 6 and minus 4 upon 3. So here 6 is there and here 3, LCM is 6. So write down 6 as usual, because here already 6 is there and here we get 6 if you multiply with 2, same here with 2. My 5 upon 6 and minus 4 to the 8 upon 6. Now 6 is there at both sides. So minus 5 and minus 8, which one is greater? Minus 5 is greater, means this one is greater number. Okay, greater than. Third one is minus 1 upon minus 3 upon 4 and 2 upon minus 3. Okay, here we use our second method. Look, cross multiplication, minus 3 into minus 3 and here 4 into 2. So minus minus plus 3 is a 9 and 4 is a 8, means this one is greater. So minus 3 upon 4 is greater than 2 upon minus 3. Fourth one, minus 1 upon 4 and 1 upon 4. Directly we know that this one is less and 1 upon 4 is greater, because that is positive number and this one is negative number. Okay, fifth one is minus 3 integer 2 upon 7, minus 3 integer, and minus 3 integer 4 upon 5. Okay, so convert into rational form. 7 3s are 21 plus 2 minus 22 upon 7, 5 is a 15 and 4 minus 9 upon 5. Now cross multiplication, minus 22 into 5 and minus 19 into 7. Okay, so here minus 22, 5 is a 110 and plus minus minus 19, 7 is a 133. Okay, so here 110 and 133, so 110 is greater than, means this one is greater, first one is greater. Okay, same in question number 10. Look, write the following rational numbers in ascending order. Ascending means small to big. When the denominators are same, you just directly compare the numerators. Okay, we know that. Now smaller one, इन माइनस नंबर द ग्रेटर नंबर हैविंग लोअर वैल्यू मीन्स माइनस थ्री इज लोअर देन माइनस टू इज ग्रेटर देन माइनस थ्री माइनस वन इज ग्रेटर देन बोथ वन सो दैट इज ऑलरेडी इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर ओके सेकेंड वन वन अपॉन थ्री टू माइनस टू अपॉन नाइन सो दैट इज लुक वन अपॉन थ्री माइनस टू अपॉन नाइन एंड माइनस फोर अपॉन थ्री ओके नाउ थ्री नाइन थ्री एलसीएम इज नाइन सो वॉट टू डू वन अपॉन थ्री इन टू थ्री टू गेट नाइन ओके थ्री थ्री देन माइनस टू अपॉन नाइन इन टू वन एंड माइनस फोर अपॉन थ्री इन टू थ्री इन टू थ्री सो थ्री वनजा थ्री अपॉन नाइन माइनस टू अपॉन नाइन एंड माइनस ट्वेल्व अपॉन नाइन सो दिस वन इज लोअर सो असेंडिंग ऑर्डर इज माइनस ट्वेल्व अपॉन नाइन देन माइनस टू अपॉन नाइन एंड थ्री अपॉन नाइन ओके थर्ड वन माइनस थ्री अपॉन सेवन माइनस थ्री अपॉन टू माइनस थ्री अपॉन फोर नाउ लुक हियर द डिनोमिनेटर्स आर इक्वल व्हेन द डिनोमिनेटर्स आर सेम दैट टाइम यू जस्ट कंपेयर द न्यूमेरेटर्स आर सेम दैट टाइम यू जस्ट कंपेयर द डिनोमिनेटर्स ओके इन अ डिनोमिनेटर्स द लोअर नंबर हैविंग ग्रेटर वैल्यू सेम एज इन नेगेटिव नंबर ओके सो सेवन डिवाइड बाय सेवन इज लोअर देन डिवाइड बाय फोर एंड दैट इज लोअर देन डिवाइड बाय टू दैट मीन्स माइनस थ्री अपॉन सेवन इज लोएस्ट वन देन माइनस थ्री अपॉन फोर देन माइनस थ्री अपॉन टू ओके दैट इज द असेंडिंग ऑर्डर ओके सो हियर अवर एक्सरसाइज 9.1 इज कंप्लीटेड जस्ट कंप्लीट 9.1 इन योर नोटबुक ओके थैंक यू